Good morning, teacher and friends. Today, I will talk about the frog life cycles. The frog life cycle has four stages. It starts with an egg. Frog eggs are floating in the pond. The eggs floating in the pond are called egg maids. Frog lay eggs for three eggs per time. Then, the egg goes to be the tadpole. It's hatch the egg and living in the pond. It uses the gills to breathe. And it's good shape to be the froglet. The froglets have a back leg, a shorter tail, and a bigger eyes. And it's changed to be the adult frog. The adult frog has no tails and breathe with lungs. The habitat of the frogs, the pond, the lakes, the rivers are the good habitat of the frogs. The interesting facts of the frogs. There are more than 5,000 species of frogs in the world. Some frogs can jump 20 times. The body length. The frog don't need to drink any water because its skin is the water is absorbed its skin, so it doesn't need to drink in the water. In Egypt, the frog is the symbol of life and fertility. Thank you for listening.
Let's give him a hand.